target will be set at 4 inches from the pivot point. The ball will be placed at 2 inches from the pivot point.
3, 2, 1, go. Now we'll check the staying time. Excellent. Now we will change the target to 0 inches, which is right over the pivot point. And that concludes our testing.